This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited BPCL is an Indian state-controlled oil and gas company headquartered in Mumbai, Maharashtra. The corporation operates two large refineries of the country located at Mumbai and Kochi. The company is ranked 358th on the Fortune Global 500 list of the world's biggest corporations as of 2016. Contents 1. History 2. Operations 3. See also 4. References 5. External links. History in 1889. During vast industrial development, an important player in the South Asian market was the Burma Oil Company. Though incorporated in Scotland in 1886, the company grew out of the enterprises of the Chef Rohit Oil Company, which had been formed in 1871 to refine crude oil produced from primitive hand-dug wells in Upper Burma in 1928. Asiatic Petroleum Company India started cooperation with Burma Oil Company. This alliance led to the formation of Burma Shell Oil Storage and Distributing Company of India Limited. Burma Shell began its operations with import and marketing of kerosene. On 24 January 1976, the Burma Shell was taken over by the Government of India to form Bharat Refineries Limited. On 1 August 1977, it was renamed Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited. It was also the first refinery to process newly found indigenous crude. Bombay High BPCL Petrol Filling Station near Nakirikal, Telangana, India in 2003. Following a petition by the Centre for Public Interest Litigation, the Supreme Court restrained the central government from privatizing Hindustan Petroleum and Bharat Petroleum without the approval of Parliament. As counsel for the CPIL, Rajinda Satcher and Prashant Bhushan said that the only way to disinvest in the companies would be to repeal or amend the acts by which they were nationalized in the 1970s. As a result, the government would need a majority in both houses to push through any privatization operations. Bharat Petroleum operates the following refineries: Mumbai Refinery Limited, a joint venture between Bharat Petroleum and Oman Oil Company. Numaligarh Refinery Foundation P. Eicher Motors. Hero Motor Corp. Hindustan Motors. Mahindra SR Essel GMR. Godrej GVK. Hinduja ITC. JP Jindal. Kirloskar JSWL. Reliance RPG. Sahara Shaporji. Palonji Sun. Tata TVs. Torrent UB. Videocon. Wadia Civil Aviation. Air India. Indigo Jet Airways. Consumer Goods and Retail. Britannia Industries. Dabur Flipkart. Future Group. Godrej Consumer. Hindustan Unilever. ITC. Nirma. Reliance Retail. Tata Global Beverages. Energy and Natural Resources. Bharat Petroleum. Cairn India. Chennai Petroleum. Coal India. Gale SR Oil. Hindustan Petroleum. Indian Oil Corporation. L National Aluminium. NHPC. NMDC. NLC. NTPC Oil India. ONGC Power Finance. Power Grid. RINL Reliance Infrastructure. RECL SISESA. Goa Suzlon Energy. Tata Power Finance. Andhra Bank. Axis Bank. Bank of Baroda. Bank of India. Canara Bank. Central Bank of India. HDFC Bank. Assisi Bank. IDBI Banking. Visya Bank. Jammu Yes Bank. Healthcare. Pharmaceutical DLF Gammon India. Havels HCC. Hindalco India. Cements Jindal Steel. JSW MRF Sale. Tata Steel. Ultratech Information Technology. HCL Technologies. Infosys. Tata Consultancy Services. Tech Mahindra. Wipro Media. Sun Group. The Times Group. Living Media. Telecommunications. Aircel. Airtel. BSNL. Idea Cellular. Micromax Mobile. MTNL. Reliance Communications. Tata Communications. Benchmark FY 2015-16 revenues of over US$1 billion. United States dollars. VE Central Public Sector Companies of India. Air India Bomber Lorry. Bharat Electronics. Bharat Heavy Electricals Limited. Bharat Petroleum. Bharat Sanchar Nigam Bhavini. Cement Corporation of India. Coal India Limited. Dredging Corporation of India Limited. Electronics Corporation of India Limited. Food Corporation of India. Gale Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. HMT Limited. India Trade Promotion Organization. Indian Oil Corporation. Indian Rare Earths Limited. Life Insurance Corporation of India. Mazagon Dock Limited. Mekon Limited. Mahanagar Telephone Nigam Limited. NTPC Limited. Nuclear Power Corporation of India. Oil and Natural Gas Corporation. Power Grid Corporation of India. Praga Tools Limited. Rashtriya Ispat Nigam. Rural Electrification Corporation Limited. State Bank of India. Steel Authority of India. Uranium Corporation of India. VECNX Nifty Companies of India. ACC Ambuja Cements Asian Paints Limited, Axis Bank, Bajaj Auto Bank of Baroda, BHEL, BPCL, Bharti Airtel, Cairn India, Cipla Coal India, DLF, Dr. Reddy's Laboratories, Gale Grassam Industries, HCL Technologies, HDFC, HDFC Bank, Hero Motor Corp. Hindalco Industries, HUL Infosys, Assisi Bank, IDFC, IndusInd Bank Limited, ITC Limited, Jindal Steel and Power, Kotak Mahindra Bank, L. Reliance Industries, Sesa Sterlite Limited, SBI Sun Pharmaceutical, TCS, Tata Motors, Tata Power, Tata Steel Tech, Mahindra Ultratech Cement, Wipro, Z Entertainment Enterprises, VE Public Sector Undertakings in India List, Maharatna Bharat Heavy Electricals, Coal India, Gas Authority of India, Indian Oil Corporation, National Thermal Power Corporation, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, Steel Authority of India, Navratna Bharat Electronics, Bharat Petroleum Corporation, Container Corporation of India, Engineers India, Hindustan Aeronautics, Hindustan Petroleum Corporation, Mahanagar Telephone Nigam, National Aluminium Company, National Buildings Construction Corporation, National Mineral Development Corporation, Neyveli Lignite Corporation, Oil India, Power Finance Corporation, Power Grid Corporation of India, Rashtriya Ispat Nigam, Rural Electrification Corporation, Shipping Corporation of India, Minaratna I Airports Authority of India, Antrix Corporation, Bomber Lorry, Bharat Coking Coal, Bharat Dynamics, Bharat Earth Movers, Bharat Sanchar Nigam Bridge Dredging Corporation of India, Kamarajar Port Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers, Goa Shipyard, Hindustan Copper, Hindustan Newsprint, Hindustan Paper Corporation, HLL Lifecare, Housing and Urban Development Corporation, Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation, Indian Rare Earths, Indian Renewable Energy Development Agency, ERCON International, India Tourism Development Corporation, India Trade Promotion Organization, Kudremic Iron Ore Company, Mazagayan Dock, Mahanadi Coalfields, Mangalore Refinery and Petrochemical, Mishra Dhatu Nigam, Metals and Minerals Trading Corporation of India, Moyal MSTC, National Fertilizers, National Seeds Corporation, Nathpa Jokhri Dam, National Hydroelectric Power Corporation, North Eastern Electric Power Corporation, Northern Coalfields, Numaligarh Refinery, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, Pawan Hans Projects and Development India, Rail Vikas Nigam, Railtel Corporation of India, Rashtriya Chemicals, Rights Security Printing and Minting Corporation of India, Southeastern Coalfield State Trading Corporation of India, Telecommunications Consultants India, THDC India, Water and Power Consultancy Services, Western Coalfields, Minaratna II, Bharat Pumps, HSCC India, Indian Medicines and Pharmaceuticals Corporation, Mekong Mineral Exploration Corporation, National Film Development Corporation of India, National Small Industries Corporation, PEC Rajasthan Electronics and Instruments Information updated as of 26 October 2014 by Ministry of Heavy Industries and Public Enterprises India. See also Public Sector Banks in India.